How does oversleeping affect you? Just close your eyes and imagine a cold, snowy night, a warm blanket in your bed. What would you do? You'd skip all your chores and jump into it for a long, long sleep. And you won't get out in the morning as well. When free, many people prefer sleeping. Oversleeping is very delightful. But this routine holds significant disadvantages hidden within it. Typically, people of ages 18 to 64 years are advised to sleep for 7 to 9 hours. This duration is right to maintain the normal functions of a healthy human body, but exceeding this limit is very dangerous. You must know how this habit can be dangerous for you. By sleeping more, you might think that you have rest, but in reality, you are damaging yourself. When oversleeping, you can affect your cognitive abilities. You can damage your reflex actions, as the lazy routine can induce your brain to think you are still sleeping. Thus, your body can provide a reduced reflex in quick decisions. Sleeping is an aftermath of reduced mental capacity. Many depression patients report having a drastic increase in their sleeping habits. There are abnormal and uncomfortable inflammations observed. This habit also leads to increased pain in joint muscles like shoulders, back, neck, arms, and others. This strange habit also has an impact on your fertility. There is an imbalance in hormones which damage your fertility. It also affects several metabolic functions. For instance, there is a reduced tolerance of glucose in your body. You can also gain weight due to lower metabolism and activity. This habit also increases the risks of renal or cardiac diseases. The chances of getting strokes and attacks are also increased. Doctors are working to find out more impacts of sleep on human health, but the available information is still sufficient to know that the habit of oversleeping is damaging for your health. You have just come across several disadvantages of oversleeping, but can you answer if oversleeping causes diseases or diseases lead to oversleeping and disturbed routines? This question has been a favorite among the researchers in this field. Some say that oversleeping is a habit which leads to malfunction of the human body. But some researchers emphasize that diseases are born long before they are diagnosed. This birth leads to the revelation of specific initial symptoms, oversleeping being one of them. But for you, whether it is the sleep getting over or a minor disease growing somewhere inside your body, never ignore when you observe fluctuations in your regular sleeping routines. You might have a longer sleep naturally. But considering this naturally long sleep as usual, if it gets longer, don't take it as usual. How long do you sleep usually? What do you think came first? A chicken, in this case the disease, or an egg, or in this case, the oversleeping habit? Let us know in your comments below.